Bingo's a 9-month-old Australian catalog. She just got dropped off for our 2-week formal training program. Bingo's a super sweet girl. She's absolutely full of energy. Her family's biggest complaints with her is that she loves to chase after birds and kind of fixate after birds. So we definitely want to go ahead and work on that with her. Make sure she's got a nice solid off-leash recall so her family can actually trust her to be off-leash and come back to them when they call her to. She's also really reactive to other dogs and people when out on walks. Tons of barking, tons of pulling at the end of her leash, so we definitely want to go ahead and work on that with her as well. She's also pretty nervous in new places, loud noises and stuff like that, so we definitely want to go ahead and build up her confidence through training in the next couple weeks as well. She does jump on people sometimes as well, and she does miss some basic obedience commands right now, but it's kind of hit or miss whether or not she follows through those commands, especially if she's distracted out in public with distractions around. Let's go ahead and see what she will do for us today on the day of drop off. Bingo, can you come? Bingo, come. Good girl. Can you sit? Bingo, sit. Can you sit? Bingo, sit. Good. Can you nap? Can you nap? Nap? Can you nap? I nap? Nap? No? How about place? You know place? Bingo, place? Bingo, place? Can you place?
Come